When he stands with a hand to his head, you try not to care. When he buckles from the pain, you try to hold him. When he calls your name, you say you're going. He shoe straps your feet. They're already dead when you cut the legs from your jeans.